Welcome to part one of the basic tutorial. Here, you will learn the basics of aerial combat. In mouse aim mode, you can control your plane simply by pointing the cursor at the place where you want to fly to. Point your cursor at the waypoint, and you'll see how easy it is to fly. That's it. Proceed to the waypoint. Objectives. Your first enemy is before you, a balloon. It's practically immobile. To destroy an immobile target, you need to aim at it and shoot. Press the fire button to destroy the balloon. See several markers on the screen. The mouse targeting cursor that your plane follows, the targeting crosshair that shows where the main armament of the plane is aimed, and the lead angle indicator, which is the most important as it shows where you need to shoot to hit the opponent. You will be unable to hit your opponent if you move the targeting cursor onto them with your mouse. The rounds will fly in the direction that the crosshair is aimed. You will also be unable to hit a moving object if you move the targeting crosshair directly onto it, as the target will move while the rounds fly forward and the burst will miss. To hit the opponent, put the targeting crosshair over the lead angle indicator of the enemy plane and fire. You need to fire right at it to hit the target. Aim and keep the mouse aim cursor at the lead angle indicator. Now your aircraft has started to turn towards the target. You need to aim the crosshairs at the lead angle indicator. While fighting, you will often encounter enemy ground equipment. The ground vehicle counter will often appear during missions. This shows the number of enemy vehicles you need to destroy to win. Zoom in to see your target better. Return to the original view. Your machine guns and cannons are perfect for hitting light targets with poor armor protection. Use them to Now, you need to steer away from the ground. To quickly change the direction your aircraft is heading, move the cursor to the edge of the screen and hold it there. Last enemy unit.